Ladies and gentlemen, in a few moments' time, the seatbelt signs will be switched off, and you will then be free to move around the cabin. However, we do recommend you do keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated. May I remind you that we operate a no-smoking policy on all our flights, and smoking is not permitted in any area of the cabin, including the toilet compartments, which are fitted with smoke detectors for your safety. The toilets are located one at the front of the cabin and two in the rear of the cabin. Please take care of opening the overhead lockers in case anything has moved, which could fall and cause injury to yourself or another person. We kindly ask that you do close the lockers after each use. Any electrical items switched to flight mode or equivalent prior to takeoff may be used once the seatbelt signs have been switched off.